A state trooper is under arrest after smashing a mirror during an argument with his girlfriend. This happened on Saturday night in Southington. We're learning that Trooper First Class Christopher Russell was arrested when that argument turned violent. Investigators say the girlfriend's child was home at the time. Russell's police powers were suspended, and state police have taken his badge, firearms, and his police cruiser. Russell has been a trooper since 2008.